target Shimara, target the Oscar, yeah? Can you feel that, please? Thank you. Good, good feet, good feet, good. Okay, next. Stay there. Stay there, please. Quickly, quickly. Okay. That's one on this side, ball is on this side. Alright? So, batsman, just tell me what you feel about the wicket.
It's pretty low.
Yeah.
And especially batting with the bowlers, just really helpful going in the entire batting for the new ball after a third ball.
Yeah.
With the new ball, it was pretty much better.
Yeah.
So, by this session, I realized you should be the match player.
Yeah.
Without playing a lot.
Yeah.
But with the new ball, there was a bit of fun.
Yeah.
It's fun a bit. So, using these two stuff was very helpful us to survive on the team.
Okay. So, what else? Okay, yeah. Yeah, so why did you feel that?
Because it really looks fun. So
yeah. That's good, very good.
And also, it's also easier because you cover the line of the spin.
Yeah.
No matter where your foot is, because if it spins like a lot, so it's going to be really good.
Yeah, that's good. So, bowlers, what did you all feel bowling with the newer ball?
Yeah, I think so. Because it's, you know, like a new I try to bowl every time it's full. Because everyone goes back. They try to play back. I try to bowl every time in front of them. But sometimes turn in, go in other way, like that. Try to bowl every time in front of there.
Okay. With the older ball, what did you feel?
Well, like the batsman said, it's a lot easier to play leg spin on the back foot. So I noticed that, so I was just trying to push it forward.
Yeah.
Because then I have to really get to push the ball.
Yeah. Alright. Okay, so what did you all feel for our spinner? What would be your scoring option? What, where, which area that you all, as right-hander, which areas that, say, when the ball is spinning into you, where you are planning to hit?
Like straight out or square.
On which side?
Left side.
Yeah. Why you do that?
Because if it's spinning into you, it's like quick singles.
Yeah. Okay, so how do you gonna, how do you gonna get yourself adjusted to play on the leg side?
Maybe forward.
And backwards?
Yeah, if backwards,
yeah. So what you said about, like, you know, playing leg spin, when the ball is spinning this way, you either try to come to the pitch of the ball, if not you go back and hit it towards where, you know, where it's spinning. Right? What did you feel? Yeah. You know, it's a good learning for everyone, yeah? So it's like, you know, it's important that we play it where the ball is spinning, right? And the important thing we learned, what did you all learn through today's session? What was the important thing that you all learned? Say, if it was one good thing that you learned today, what was it?
As batsmen, you need the bat straight from the new ball. So playing straight was much easier than playing across the new ball. And making use of the tools is really important.
Yeah, that's good. Anything else?
Okay, for the first year, we just get to turn around and see which it's turning, you know, to see what the wicket's doing. So just walk out there, just get the two singles, run the ball, and in the back a little bit.
Yeah, that's good. Alright, fantastic. So this one, we're gonna do the same thing. Bit of more rough, right? So once you have more rough patches over here, what do you expect? Uneven bounce. Turn, you said?
Like, you know, going like this. So, lower?
Lower?
Like, yeah, lower.
That's just a more friction. The ball will spin a bit more and it will bounce a lower.
Yeah. So then as batters, what your plan? What is your plan?
Stay low for the ball.
Yeah.
Push it wrong down.
Yeah. 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 So shall we just try to, you know, implement that in this set here?
Yeah.
Alright, okay. So ball is on this side, bat is on this side. Okay? Feet movement, nice. Oh. try to hit it towards the offside. So you need to try to make sure you hit it towards the where the ball is finished. Otherwise, you will get inside edge of your pad.
Yes.
Or else you might get balls in between your pad and pad. Because you need the ball is finished towards the field. Towards you. Okay, bring it in, everyone. Bring it in. So as batter, what was tough? Which length was tougher for you? So as bowlers, which length create opportunities for you all? Alright? So as bowlers, we need to understand, especially if it's a spinning wicket, where would we want to bowl?
Full.
As batters, how are we going to make them bowl shorter?
When we go in the gaps and then the catch is coming down.
Yes, very good.
Coming down.
Yes, very good. But as batters, if you come down, cover the line. Exactly. You should cover the line. If he misses it, he'll hit the good body. Yeah. So what was the mistake that you did?
I didn't cover the line.
Yeah. So next time, make sure when you're coming down, you cover what?
The
line of the ball. Very good. And what was the mistake you did? Waiting for the ball. Were you? If you would have got closer, what would happen? Yeah. So the important thing is, when it's too much spinning, you either get back or get to the pitch of the ball. The bowlers understand, need to understand, you need to bowl fuller as much as possible to create opportunity. Alright? I hope you all learned a lesson today and hope we continue this process. And then, make sure that whatever we did today, take it to the mat, right? Whenever we get an opportunity like this sort of a wicket, we will implement that. Okay?
Yeah.
So thank you very much for your time. Well done today.
Thank you.
Good stuff. All right. All the very best.